Now for some chimp spanner. You know that's gotta be happy. I'm loving all the greens and blues, by the way. All right. Oh, and this is from Bitey. Good. I really like that bass. What, and then it all goes back down the funnel? Dude, that was fucking sick. If Margot Sfogli and Angel Vivaldi had a baby, it would be Chimp Spanner. And I thought that was fucking dope. Oh my god. Fucking loved it.